They asked on the internet who, Pita, you probably answered it because it was your dad's Twitter account.
What?
Name a fighter that will win a championship in 2024. And you named three.
Three.
Do you know who we named?
I don't know.
Guess.
Of our fighters.
Yeah, which three?
Okay, well, I think they're close to fighting for a title. Like Jose Ramirez is going to fight for the title, but he's already been a champion. So you didn't count him?
No.
Guys that have never been champions.
Yeah.
I think Raymond will get a title shot. I think Santillan is going to get a title shot. He's ranked number one, and the titles possibly go vacant, you know, because Crawford's not going to...
He's 140.
No, 147. I don't think Crawford's going to waste his time defending against guys that, you know, that don't make sense for him. So it's Raymond, Santillan. Who's the other one, Pita?
Virgil.
Oh, Virgil. Of course. Virgil. Virgil will fight for a title next year.
Where's Virgil? Is he fighting?
No, he's training a little bit later because he's ready. It's last week, so he's going to start cutting weight and all that. So we got to be more careful. What's up, bro? What's up?
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
How you feeling? Where have you been? Team Pacheco, hey, he's going to have a big year. He's going to be a champion this year, right?
He should fight for a title, yeah.
Who did he call out? Berlanga, right? That's what he called out?
Yeah. Yeah.
What happens in that fight? Berlanga against Pacheco.
Hey, bro, Berlanga is, he hasn't looked too great. I was with Top Rank, left Top Rank. So all that inactivity and maybe that takes a lot out of your... You know, so I give it to Pacheco.
Pacheco's gonna do really good.
Pacheco will kick his ass.
Hey, who else did Pacheco call out? He called out like three names, right? There was it Munguia? No. Who did he call out?
His main name was Pacheco.
I mean, was
Berlanga. What can happen? The both of them zone.
He's good. I probably give him the edge against Munguia too. Cause he's young. He's hungry. You know, I think so too.
So Robert, let me ask you really quick. It's New Year's. It's the first of the year.
Correct.
And everybody's here. You think anybody partied last night? Or they were all.
Nah, not this kid. Maybe Javi.
Javi, where did you?
What? I think would probably party last night, but nobody.
Did you party last night?
No, huh? No, he didn't.
Anybody? Nobody?
Just Chop Chop's dad. Huh? Feliz Año Nuevo. Still celebrating.
Why not?
Still celebrating. We got sparring already going
on. Did you guys do anything with your dad?
We went to my dad's house, had a lot of tamales, but then my dad goes to bed early. So after that, I went to one of my friend's house in Menifee, hang out there for New Year's, and then that was it. But didn't drink or anything.
Virgil said that his house sounded like Call of Duty.
Oh, because of all the bullets, all the shootings? Yeah, there was a lot of shootings last night.
Shooting in the air?
Yeah.
A lot of fireworks.
Yeah, a lot of fireworks and shootings and all that shit.
But it seems like 2023, Robert flew by.
Every three weeks
was a big fight.
The years go by, man. I celebrated my first birthday celebrated here in Riverside County. I was still living in Menifee. It was my 40th. And this month, I'll be celebrating my 49th.
Wow. Nine years? It doesn't seem like that.
It doesn't seem like it, yeah.
I saw Mikey's in New York.
Yeah, Mikey's in New York, yeah. He went to New York. Our friend from New York, Jay, set him up good in the hotel and everything, yeah. Right there on Times Square. So it was great.
Jay's a good guy.
Yeah, great people, man. Great people. I've known him for over 20 years. Actually, I would say, 28 years.
Wow.
I was like
very humble guy.
25 years at
very
least.
Very humble,
that
very
I've
friendly.
Him.
I see him everywhere, yeah. Robert. He's always, very, man. Approachable.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Very, and he's a very powerful man. You know, in New York, he owns a lot of properties, a lot of buildings.
But he doesn't act like it.
He doesn't act like it. He doesn't. Yeah, he's very, very, very humble person. Great people. Great.